How's it going? I know you got a clue what you're doing. You can play brand new to all the other chicks out here, but I know what you are. What you are, baby.
Thunderhouse Falls, baby. Check this shit out. We come in here. Got a nice wave train. Those are like little wave holes coming down through here. And boom! Into the room of doom. That's fucking smiling upstream. It is ugly. And there's even more shit around the corner.
Look at you, getting more than just a re-up. Baby, you got all the puppets with the strings up. Faking like a good one, but I call them like I see them. I know what you are. What you are, baby.
Womanizer, woman, womanizer, you're a womanizer. Oh, womanizer, oh, you're a womanizer, baby.
Well, this is the end of the Missinaibi River. So at kilometer 90, I started at 320, so 210 kilometers on the mighty Missinaibi. Don't worry, the trip is not over.
You're oh so charming, but I can do it. You womanizer.
Alright, it's about 5:30 in the morning. That's the sunrise over there. Over here, panning right. You can't really see it, but that's the Abitibi River flowing into the Moose River, the river that I'm on. And over here, that's a full moon. And it's full. Today's the 12th of July. It's totally full. The reason I'm up so early is that I've had nasty headwinds, and in order to beat them, I've decided I need to get up early in order to beat the morning wind, which has already started to build.
You say I'm crazy, I got you crazy. You're nothing but a womanizer.
Just what you are, boy, don't try to front. I know just what you are. Womanizer, woman, womanizer, you're a womanizer. Oh.